call a earnest instrument. We're going to open up this set with a thing called China Boy.
Thank you.
show was broadcast in January of 1945 and was the Downbeat Awards show. Back in those days, they knew good musicians when they saw them. They've forgotten that now. They don't know what music is anymore, but they did then. And the hostess on that show was Miss Lee Wiley. And one of the guests was a fellow by the name of Tommy Dorsey. And he blew a very marvelous, really slow trombone solo that Art Poincaré is going to do here. And it's called it's called Smoke Gets in Your Eyes. Mr. Art Poincaré.
Thank you.
safe. Tommy Dawson might still be here. Motor gets in your eye. It's beautiful. Steve, you're back on. Let's get another section. Let's get Johnny Jensen out here. We're going to do a two-trombone today. He got the wrong plane. I'm in Cleveland. Tommy said, I don't do us very much good here at Blues Alley. But he caught the next plane. He made the second set, I think. Charlie Shavers wrote this tune. Somebody asked him the name of it. I don't know. He said, I'm undecided. So that's what it was. Thank you. we just decided. Let's get Saunders and Hunt and all of the three clarinet players are here, and we'll save Connie for a little bit later. And don't you guys go anywhere. Stay. I don't know what they're doing backstage. Let's get them back up here. One more for him, and then I'll bring you up. There we go. Where are the clarinet players? Can you imagine Davison in the Army? I wonder how the hell we won the war.
He was made for it. He was made perfect.
He's the best thing that ever happened to the other side.
Anyway, he came up to do this show on whenever that was in January, the third week of 1945. And we did, this is one of the songs they did called At Sundown, which probably describes all of us and all the audience. Everybody's at sundown, you know.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very often during these shows, I think I mentioned earlier that Eddie always had Gene Krupa whenever he could. Most of the time, he had to go back to start his own band at the Capitol Theater, and that's what's going to happen to Brooks. He's got to go back, you know, just like Gene did. And I hope he's got those 6,000 people just like
Gene did.
Yeah, that's right. They've gone to the Capitol Theater. So we'll get Johnny Blouse up here. And,
see him, brother.
Yeah. Today is Gene Krupa. Okay, that's gonna bring. We're gonna bring Connie over here now. Might as well have the whole crew. Connie Jones. You should have eaten.
I ate $5.
I know. Well,
I'm suffering from a rare condition.
We only got about three more.
I'm suffering from a rare condition.
Hello. There he comes.
Harry. Oh, God, that was the eighth.
Hi,
fellas.
The vine, Jane, the vine. Yeah.
We're going to feature Mr. Connie Jones on a song called
New Orleans,
which is, of course, right. Where he's from.
Thank you. Don't blame.
You, Charles?
I was just declining.
Oh, I see.
Has my cab arrived?
You have been declining for years.
The limousine is outside. My cab is coming. Tell them you're waiting for a little bit. I'll be right back.
Get all the other players up here.
Is anybody here, Dad?
I used to dance, but I'm crutch from now. I can't make it.
Seriously, folks.
Get all the other players up here.
Do you dance?
Yes.
Let me go again.
I hope so.
Get those jazz cats up here.
Are you going to be Jack Teagarden?
No.
Shriek of Agony wants me to.
Thank you.
can't do it.
You still have numbers. Thanks.